Lovely. I've just missed the mother of all strikes. Now about 1:30, I was going to go to bed, but another storm's just hit us over the top. My mate Paul's now looking at the videos online, and he says he hasn't seen one strike. I think he's not telling the truth. Oh, mate. Being up here watching these are pretty fantastic. Yet again, a minute's gone by and not a thing. What can you do? Pitch black. It's raining hard, that's for sure. Yes, I like Formula One, as you can tell. Every single Formula One driver says for sure, except for Jenson Button, and now Lewis has said it a few times as well. Mark Webber hasn't though. I don't think I have heard him say that. It seems to be mostly like the Italian and Brazilians and all that kind of stuff. For sure, yes, for sure, I have just been in lead, for sure, my tyre blew out, for sure. For sure, next race we will do better. Oh, God. It's good sport, worth watching. God. Just one strike. I just had the mother of all strikes right above me. I thought, yeah, we'll get some more here. I was wrong. See, Jake, I bet you're all, Jake Humphrey, that is, of BBC, he's mostly in bed right now. Cuddling up to his iPad, because I didn't see it leave his hand at all. We just had a strike go over to the right there, which was kind of funny. I wonder if Steve Jobs paid him to plug the iPad on the Formula One set. And I thought we weren't allowed to have any advertising on BBC. Shame on you. I'll give it another 30 seconds, then I'll switch the camera off. Pissing down outside, absolutely piddling down. Because it's right at the top here in the penthouse suite, and the rain is obviously, I've got my window wide open, and I've not got anything coming in. It's great, so I can have the window open and film black sky. God, and I bet you I stop this and I'm going to get a strike. So good night, people, and thanks for watching.